Right, I am back, and this is immediately after the last episode of recording. Just a little update for those who watched last episode where we hollowed this bit out. If you didn't watch it, go watch it. It was a good video. We did a lot of progress on the area. And we made this fish farm. And you know what? It actually works now. I got really lucky on an enchant. Let's see. So I got, what did I get? Yeah, so I got Lure 3 and Luckaseer 2, and then with that other rod we had, see, like that, we just made a pufferfish. See, two now. So what I'm going to do, I'm going to AFK here now for a bit, and then come back with the next episode. So yeah, let's see. Let's hope I'll also extend this down a bit, because I think one little chest is not going to be enough. I think we all know that, though, so I'll be right back, guys. Alright, so I've just come back from my little journey outing. I went up to meet with a friend, and we went out for lunch. And my luck of my rod's about to die. I'm also level 31, so we can do another enchant. Let's hope we got something good. Oh, nice! Curse Vanishing, Sweeping Air Protection. A lot of saddles, Unbreaking 3. Another Unbreaking 3. Ooh, damn. Unbreaking Power. Regular power, what's this, infinity? Yeah, I'll do that straight away. Is there anything else? Two name tags. Boots, a lot of fish. We could probably change to fish for our main source of food, actually. I'm just use this as the fishing rod. And then, hopefully, I don't really have any plans. Sorry for the noises. My desk is a bit of a mess right now. But yeah, so far, so good. So, let's get... So we got some string in here, we got some saddles, that's fine. Don't want that because that's Curse of Vanishing, Unbreaking 3. I mean, now one already has Unbreaking. Yeah, so we don't need that. So, let's see what enchants we can get from... So that is a good result. That's a lot more. And I was only out for probably 50 minutes, 40 minutes. So that's pretty damn good. So far, we've got a good set of stuff, don't we? So what are we gonna do? Let's get some more string. I think I might have left them in the chest. Out. Oh, that's two. So we need one more. I'm still really disorganized. And it hurts me more than it hurts you, don't worry. So let's also get the rest of the diamonds and bring it downstairs. Oh, it's raining, so we might actually be able to find some spiders if we don't have any. Hello? Hello? Mr. Spiders? No, okay. Any strings? That's three strings. That's perfect. So dumb, we only needed two. Okay, that's fine. So if we can get Luck of the Sea... Oh, let's also, whilst we're up here, let's get the rest of the diamonds. And if they're somewhere handy, the rest of the lapis. If not, I'm going to go mining again, hopefully. Oh, I don't really mind it. I haven't done it in a while. I mean, it's best to do it... Yeah. Oh, wait, we have that book as well. I can get an efficiency 5 pick. That'd be pretty good. So we have a lot of saddles now, which is definitely good. I also need to plant these jungle saplings because we went all the way to the jungle and we still haven't planted it. Oh well. Am I just being blind? Yeah, I'm going to have to go mining. Oh well. I mean, we still can see what this, like, the basic enchant is. Like what it says it's gonna be. So hopefully we can get something good. So always enchant sticks. Yeah, so once again, three, I'm breaking three. That's once we're down here. What don't we have enchanted? Diamond axe. Oh, efficiency 4, that would be pretty good. And then something we should have done a long time ago is get a diamond sword at last. So that gives us Unbreaking 3. Ooh, that's not really very good on a sword. Also, whilst we're here, seeing as you got tons of diamonds, let's make a whole set. Ooh. and see if we can get anything like Frostwalker would be good. Acrofinity would be good on the helmet. No, Unbreaking. And Protection 4. Ah, oh well. Okay, so let's take this armor off. And put this in a dump chest. So in this, actually that one's organized. That one's also organized, kind of. Let's put it in one of these. As my dogs slowly start barking. Because they know I'm recording. I tell them I'm recording, and yet they don't listen to me. Let's put that away for now. Oh yeah, that's the... Oh, I don't like the Curse of Vanishing on it. I didn't see that. So yeah, let's dump everything we don't need at the moment. So let's dump all that. These need torches. Put that in the hotbar. That away. Oh, yeah. Let's take that away at the moment. Let's put that back. Okay, so I'm going to do some mining. And then come back when I've hopefully got some nappies, if not anything more. Let's see if I can remember which block it is. Is this one here? Yes, it is. Okay, so I'll be back in a minute, guys. Alright, so that was probably around about half an hour of caving. So probably didn't lose more notches of hunger. But you know what? I can't complain. I just went in one. I kept like altering directions. I went that way, and I went that way, and I went that way. But yeah, so we got plenty of diamonds now. So let's get some enchants going. So let's do one axe. Nice, very nice. So that'd be perfect for getting what's it called? I can't think of the word. And whilst we're here, let's just do the rod. Let's do a fishing rod. Which one is it? Is it that one there? Yeah. So the reason why I want to do a fishing rod is because that one is about to die. So if I can get a mending on it. Like, lure free, so, oh, it's just lure, okay, so that was a little bit wasted levels, but you know what, you tried, and you failed. Oh, well, it's this one here, wasn't it? So, yeah, so that's, so how much diamonds we got? We got 61 diamonds now, I think that's all we have, but we got so much stuff to enchant, and to, we got so much stuff now, it's, we're getting quite rich quite quickly. Let's go up here first of all, and let's get the let's stick those two fishing rods. Sorry, I couldn't think. What am I needing? The anvil. So those two. So that's 15 levels, and that's 27 levels. So that one is obviously better. I don't know why I did that, because that one already had low fury. Oh well, I just wasted tons of levels, so remember kids, don't do what I do, because I'm not very good at this game. So let's go back. They're trapped doors. Let's get in the boat and go to the AFK fish farm. Slowly. And also, I do know I can replace this with... signs, however I don't really want to, because I quite like the way how it looks at the moment. So yeah, this is the money maker right here. Let's see, what am I gonna do here? Let's see what I've got down here and see what the other bow is. That's the one I wanted. So that's Unbreaking, so that hasn't got vanishing on like that one. Unbreaking, Curse of Vanishing. That one's all got that. Fire protection sweeping head through, so that'd be good on the sword. Yep. So let's get back up here. Hopefully next time I do an AFK run, I won't be this way. Okay, so next time I do an AFK thing, I won't be I'm trying to say, I'll get enough experience to do another enchant. So back up here. Whilst I'm up here, actually, I'm just going to get the anvil because it's annoying constantly going, having to constantly go up and down and up and down. So let's put these two together. 15 levels. That's going to be a lot more, isn't it? Yeah, 17. So, so let's bring this one down, this bad boy. And I think in today's episode, I understand I've gone on quite a bit. However, I think in this episode, what we're going to do is I go over this way. What is it? Slightly damaged. That's fine. So let's put that there. Can I still do level 30 enchants? I can. Ooh, that's our sharpness force. That's confirmed. So we'll do that enchant next. That is great. What we're going to do in this episode is do a auto smelter. So I think I know the gist of it. We need a fair bit of iron and we need a fair bit of cobble. I think I'm going to do eight furnaces. So that's fine. So I think where I'm going to put it is... I got an idea. That's going to be my little village down that way. So let's put it out here. So first of all, let's do decorations. So I think what we're going to do in this episode is do the pathway to it. Because I don't know if you've been watching for that long. But my original idea was to have it so you come into this little area. This would all be grass. So now, good thing we got that soul touch. So now we can get grass. That's definitely another positive. So this would all be like this. That just looks terrible. So that bottom one can stay though. So that'd be fine. Wait, would it? Yeah, that'd be fine. But then it would go probably out this way and then break into this wall. And then on the right here, I got torches. So on the right here would be the little horse stable. So it's going to be very simple. I'm going to have, the only problem is, and I've thought about this, and I haven't really thought of a good way to get them down, is the horses themselves. Because I don't have a slime block, so it's not like I can get them in the house and just drop them down. However, I really want to do this idea. So I want to basically come in here, it's all be grass and quite pretty, and then have this probably not back one, but have the bottom layer stay, and probably that be grass as well. I have a little horse stable, so let's push it back a couple more. So it's a good thing we got that AFK fish farm working, because otherwise I would have been a little bit annoyed, and I would probably just scrap the idea completely. So if you can remember in one of our first episodes, when we were still working on the surface, if it is daytime, I will show you. Yeah, it includes the doggies, so a little hint there. Is it day? Yes, it is. So it's going to be quite ugly. So sorry if you have sore eyes. But it's that thing that it is the literal doghouse. So in here are my little dogs, which they've all clumped together. I think I left it like that. There's a house inside of a house, and I kind of wanted gates across there, but I've just kind of abandoned it currently. So I'm just going to leave it. So yeah, I definitely do like the way how this house looks. It's very pretty. So whilst we're up here, and I'm still recording, let's get, hopefully they haven't gone too far away. Also, I have to remember to plant this jungle sapling because it's now getting really annoying. Let's go get a horse. It doesn't really matter which color it is, as long as I know where to go, and that's absolutely fine. So from each of the sections, I basically want it to be around about 40 blocks away, so everything's gonna be like then interconnected, just gonna go downhill and uphill. Because I think, if I remember correctly, horses can go up hills without needing to jump. I think that's just because it makes it like a better. So let's get on you and try and make you love me. Hopefully, am I not gonna get bucked off yet? No, you're neighing. Let's get back on. Yeah, see, there's tons of horses over here, so I'm not really that worried. I think I might have hit it then. Oops. Hopefully, anytime now. Yeah, there you go. You love me. So now we can give it a saddle and ride it. Very slowly. Oh, that's faster. So, for the meantime, I think what I'm going to do is just store all these horses inside the abandoned fish and pig farm. So I'm pretty sure they can get out. They can't get out, but I can make them jump out, so that's absolutely fine. I don't need to like lead them or anything. They're also going to be paying the backside to try and get out. Oh well, so I will round up the rest of these horses and put them in the stable. The quote-unquote stable / hole in the floor. So the horses aren't wanting to love me. So if there's one thing I know how to get to a horse's heart, it's bribery. So we're going over here, pillaging these carrots from the local village, and we're gonna go back and try and get the horses because currently it's obviously very successful. I got the one on camera, and I just been trying this one for about 2 minutes. I was like, I'm pretty sure there's an easier way to get them, but I'm not 100% sure. So I think what we were doing, like, there it is. Here he is. So you gonna love me yet? No. He's not even taking any food. He's very persistent. Oh my god. Okay, so we're kind of not. There we go. We got him. Okay, so yeah, as I was saying before, I'll get all the horses, put them in the hole, and come back. So I've just got so this is the second to last one. I've already put the saddle on another one out there. I think I'm gonna leave that for now because there's another two out there, but to be honest, I don't really think I need it right now, so this is fine. And I think what I'm gonna do for my solution to try and get things up and down is, oh yeah, they wanna, oh my god, they're getting up the ladder. Get down, get down. So I think I never knew they could do that. That's so weird. I think my solution is going to be to see how low this goes before it interacts with oh, I know where this is. I know where this is over. This is over the water area underneath. So probably can't do that. But I think I can find a solution to get them down there. So that shouldn't be that much of a problem. I just need to basically do a little walkway. And once they're down there, storing them is going to be so easy because I'm just going to keep them on the floor, and I'm just gonna have to fence off the area to the harbor and the dock, so not really that worried. So I think that's the last one. I think it is. How do I zoom in? Is it see, yeah, it is. I've not used that thing in a while. So yeah, let's get on this person. Hello, how are you? Doing good, good. And there's one of the horses in the group that took quite a long time, and he's so slow, and he's got so, oh, this person's got a really low jump height, doesn't he? Yeah, pretty sure that's only like one or two blocks. Oh, I thought I ran all this way. No, I ran this way, didn't I? Yeah, that's right. So yeah, I still haven't explored the caves in the local area, so that could be something to do eventually. But yeah, so we've got 1, 2, 3, 4, and number 5. And we still got one more saddle in the inventory, and we got tons back down, and especially in the fish farm. So my thought on how to get them up and down is to basically, so which way are we? So if we face this way, that's where the horses are. So if we look down as soon as we come down, yeah, so can't do that. So no problem. That's no problem. What we're gonna have to do is with our quick wits. Did I just see water? Oh, how strange. Okay, so I'm pretty sure they need like three high and two wide. So all the way up. I'm pretty sure they're gonna hit the head on this one, so four high and two wide. So let's do that. So let's get this up to the surface. So that one there. Hopefully we can get this all going. Hopefully. Because if we can, that'd be great. Okay, so that's sandstone. So this is now underneath the beach. Oh god. So I'm guessing if I destroy this one. Okay, no, it didn't. So let's turn this way. I'm just very quickly trying to do it. Like, this is fine because I can just close this all up eventually when the time comes to it. So let's also spray that because it's going to mess with my OCD. So let's go. I really hope this works because if not, I am wasting quite a bit of time. Okay, so that is the sand of the beach. So hopefully this is just going to be an open to it. I mean, eventually, I mean, We can use this as like almost like an entrance. Actually, that sounds like a terrible idea. The problem is I can't see where I'm going, so. Okay, that's good news. That grass there is good news. So let's break away these ones. And let's get these down. And perfect. So that is now the hole down to our base. So let's get the horses down there and let's close this up. So let's get the horses. So I probably won't do the farm this episode. Okay, so you're really good at everything, so that's fine. So that's wait, there's the hole. So let's get this guy down here. Wait. Can you really not? Oh my god, you are a little bit large there, man. Do we need to put you on a diet? I think we might. Ow, ow, ow. Okay, so we're down here. Okay, ow. That's gonna be a small problem. So we're gonna have to make the roof for when we do the pathways 4 blocks high. So that's not that much of a problem. So whilst we're up here, actually, let's just get a few of these. Try and then make it look all natural again. Pretty sure you can only get these with shears. Yeah, you can. Okay, so no problem there. So we got 5 grass blocks. Our first grass blocks, that's important as well. So saddles. I think this is the. Yeah, you can't jump, can you? Oh no, how am I gonna do this? Let's get you in the. So let's get you up the. Hello? Oh yeah, they need to be too wide, don't they? Oh god, I'm gonna lose so many cows. Not cows, pigs. Back up, back up, back up. And you there. Okay. Whew. Not actually as bad as I thought it was gonna be. I thought they were gonna all see a hole and then run to the escape route. Okay, so start to take damage again. Ow, 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 ow. Okay, and ow. Oh wait, this doesn't. How weird. I thought it was gonna affect my diamond armor. Oh well, I'm not complaining. So yeah, this isn't gonna be that hard to fix. All I have to do is put cobble all along here, and just remember about where it is. So when we want to get the sheep and the pigs down there and the cows, we can. So that is oh, ow, accident. Let's eat this. That's to torture the pigs. And I think I only got one more saddle. Is this the really slow one? No, I don't think it is. Oh, what? They can go up ladders. Oh, that was a misclick. That makes everything so much more simple. I think this is the first one I got actually. Ow, 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 ow. Let's remember to get the saddle from this one. That is fine. And let's get this one. So in the next episode, I will 100% promise to start this. Hopefully we're definitely gonna start the pathway to it, but we might not be able to start the actual farm itself. Not farm, the furnace. Because what links the furnace anyway? Yeah, we don't need to. I don't know why I keep trying to do that. If there's oh wait, this is the really slow one. I think I can run faster than this horse. Ow, ow, ow. Yeah, it's slowly becoming a bit of a cluster here, isn't it? I'm gonna take a bit more damage. Ah, damn it. Let's also get the bread on the hot bar because I don't really like. There we go. But yeah, so as I was saying, once we get all the food. Oh god, it's slowly becoming night. Okay, so I think we got one more, and that makes 5, and I'll quickly remember to block it up. Yeah, it's the last one. I tell you what, though, if we wanted to. It's not even going to be that difficult to get the. Oh yeah, that's what I was saying with what links to furnaces. Because ow, ow. I think we could do a sorting system. Actually, no, like that's way too advanced for me. So whilst I slowly try and do this, so this has been very much a one-take episode. I've been wanting to try it out since I started doing it, but I've never been confident in myself. So let's cover all this up for the meantime. Perfect. So now they can't escape. They can maybe suffocate themselves, which would not be good at all. We have to remember to make it 4 high so that the horses are there. But Let's go back to the AFK fish farm quickly. Actually, let's dump off all this rubbish, first of all. First and mostly, into this dump chest. That one, that one, that one. All of these. Don't need them. Get out of here. And let's keep one stack. It's always good to have at least one stack of cobble on you, or one stack of like any building blocks, because then you've actually got... Oh, yeah, that's another thing I want to do. It's just try and not get any of them lost. So once they're trapped, not trapped, they always have free will. That's the main thing about this. They can go anywhere they want as long as within their leash. So let's go back over here. I think we got some more saddles in the bottom chest. There's nothing in here, is there? No. It'll be out. It'll be in the bottom. Yeah, so get these. We can eventually name them as well. So probably name them for the people that are watching. So yeah, let's put this over here. Slowly, but surely. Let's eat as well. Okay, so let's put some saddles on them. They've all got the quite like similar designs. There's another one over there who had a completely... like, yeah, so we got one grey. I'm colorblind, so I don't really know. I think it's grey and white spots. We got normal black, brown, sorry. Black and white, brown and white spots. Slightly darker brown? No, same color brown and brown and white spots. That's fine. So let's put these all on. Who is it? It's you. There you go. I hate when you misclick. It's very annoying. Okay, so yeah, I'm going to see how long the episode is now, and I'll come back with you. And yes, I am back. I reviewed all the footage, and I basically talked for a very long while, but I think I'm not going to edit it down, even though I probably should. And that's not just because I'm lazy, that's just because I want to try and see how this is going to work. Instead of me like editing down and basically it looking really cut and edited and not like one continuous stream, which I quite like the idea of. So yeah, I think I'm gonna end the episode here. I'm just gonna do a bit more AFK fishing probably when I go for dinner, and when I probably when I go to bed, because I got some things to do tomorrow, IRL stuff. But remember, if you did enjoy this video, remember to like, comment, and subscribe, and I'll see you in the next adventure. Peace.